As the last few move in. State National Sprint Championship, SA Heat 1. $1.40 here, Fantastic Yankee. Light on, set to go. We're ready. Set. Racing, Fantastic Yankee hopped out well. There's pressure coming though. Victor Caleb burning up. Fantastic Yankee bumping with Victor Caleb. They go to the first bend. Nothing between them. Behind them, Ebi Lamar close. Then came Diamond Heart with no passengers. And back at the tail, UDL down the back. Fantastic Yankee gets a half length in front of Victor Caleb, who sticks, and Ebi Lamar three out. Then came Diamond Heart up to the turn. Fantastic Yankee pinched a length or so. Oh, getting a little bump there was Ebi Lamar, and that's enough for Fantastic Yankee to get it done. Fantastic Yankee beats Ebi Lamar, charging through late UDL. Then no passengers, Diamond Heart and Victor Caleb winding up at the end. The time here is around 30 and 10. After the running of race number four, had to really get it done. Fantastic Yankee, he had pressure all the way, and just through the 600 box area, he was able to pinch that length, and that proved the difference, because Ebi Lamar sort of got half dragged down as it tried to get around, and that was going to be enough for the leader to skip clear. Numbers are 1, 2, 8 was rattling home at the end, which is UDL, and 5 was the next one home, which is no passengers. Fantastic Yankee, Elizabeth Cheggia, number 1. For Aussie Cheggia, Barry Stewart, DiCicchio, number 1, 2 second. Ebi Lamar, Colin Swain, 3rd to 8, UDL for Lauren Harris. 1, 2, 8, 5 after race 4.